wave it. Before you sprinkle that thirsty dust of hopelessness on top of this descending casket, wait. Before you throw in that contemptuous and lifeless floret on top of this descending carnal haven of wood, I beg of you to halt. For I would like to give thee my last breath of life. Tell them that I will rise from death and that they shall rejoice without cause. Tell them that death was created by men and that I shall defy the rules of life and death. Tell them that to this war I shall bring all angels of all ages, seraphim and cherubim, kings and aces of war, I shall bring them all. Tell them that we shall spank death and his troubles for 1,000 more years into a bottomless pit of fire. Tell them that like a phoenix we shall rise in those blazing ashes. Tell them my story, the story of life, cages and victory. Tell them that the story has long been etched in the history books and that their future was long mocked by my history. Tell them, I beg of you to tell them, look them all in their eyes and tell them that I am here. Tell them that I shall forever be here. Tell them that I am the future and that I control the future. Tell them that I was there before time in the books of revelations, holding the chains of life and scaring the beasts and the dragons. Tell them that I am the hand that caged him and set all the innocent souls free. Tell them that unlike first chances, second chances don't easily dissolve into third chances, and that I don't give back chances. Tell them, I beg of you to tell them, look them all in their eyes and tell them about my life, the life that was taken before the kings and judges and thrown into the darkest prison for my innocence. Tell them about the life that was broken, doubted, hated and killed before the smiling pagans and congregations. Tell them about the life that was broken by souls, doubted by preachers and lawyers, killed by those implacable executors and buried by the saints. Tell them about the graves. Tell them that the graves are not only for the dead but for the undertakers too. Tell them about taste and death. Tell them that I was once killed before when I know the taste of death. Tell them about Lazarus. Tell them about the Lazarus pit. Tell them that Lazarus woke up from this death that I have died. Tell them about the sun. Yes, tell them that I saw the sun after he was broken by souls, doubted by kings, killed by those impeccable executors and buried by the saints. Tell them that this blood on my hands, this blood on my hands is for the nemesis I saved. Tell them that my first death is the scar for their love. Tell them, I beg of you to tell them, look them all in their eyes and tell them that they who deserve this deepest grave, they who deserve this deepest grave, that they whom are walking now when I've fed them. Tell them to pick up their empty rivers of pride and egos and run to where faith and hope shall never ever catch up. Tell them, I beg of you to tell them, look them all in their eyes and tell them the story they will never ever believe. Tell them that I shall rise and that I shall die for them no more. So before you sprinkle that thirsty dust of hopelessness on top of this descending casket, I beg of you to faint not and speak of me before them as I am to you.